Hello, America. This is Cool Hand saying, whoa, okay. The Republican Party knows it can't win, really. So, you know what they're going to do? They're going to put all these Trump people and get them elected as Secretary of State. Oh my God. Well, now, actually, I hope they do. Because these people don't read law. They're full of bullshit. Conspiracies, theories, all this crap. If you lit them on fire, they burn for weeks. They're full of shit. But there's laws. There's laws that if you start playing games with the ballot, you can go away in federal custody for a long time. And even the states have really good protection. So I say, hey boys, girls, you go do that. See what happens. I know I'm not going to stand for it. If I knew a Trump person threw my ballot out, I'd sit out in front of their house and I would keep them up 24 hours a day. Me and my friends. Because, hey, Republicans hate that. And I keep telling people, you know, politicians do not like when the average person disrupts their day-to-day. They really don't like it. Too bad. Getting back to this, hey, you know, Donald Trump is a traitor. He was a traitor the first day in office and the last day. He sold his country out to Putin, his buddy. Buddy that thinks he loves Putin. Vladimir the Nazi. He let the Russians into the Oval Office. Only Cameron there was a Russian. Well, you know, messing around with our vote is not a good thing. And it's not fixed. It's these conspiracy nut jobs keep blowing their mouth off. You know, they should stop. It's very secure. I vote absentee ballot all the time. Actually, since I've been 18 years old, I have never missed a vote. And I keep telling you people, if you don't vote, don't bitch. Well, don't vote for these Trump people. They need to be thrown out in the bath water. We should get it. I'll even vote for a Republican that's willing to be honest. But not these Trump Republicans. All they want is to play stupid games. And we can't allow that. Not in this country. They want to destroy democracy. And that's what they want. They want to have another Capitol riot. And this time, they'll succeed. And I hope not. So, from the back cave, Cool Hand saying, it's your country. You gotta get off your ass and do something about it. Don't bitch and whine about it. Do something. Write your representatives. Get on your cell phone. Do the right thing. Really. Bye-bye.